Mr. Speaker, my riding of Chilliwack-Hope is a piece of heaven on earth, but it also includes the highway through hell. The scenery through the Cascade Mountains and along the Coquihalla Highway is breathtaking. When the weather turns bad, though, this vital transportation link can quickly become one of the most treacherous major highways in the world. Hope BC's Jamie Davis and his heavy rescue crews regularly risk their lives to save stranded drivers and clear accident scenes in all conditions to keep the road open, because closure is not an option. With support from the Canada Media Fund, Thunderbird Entertainment created Highway Thru Hell, which documents the round-the-clock struggle to keep these highways open. This hit show is now seen throughout Canada, the US, the UK, Norway, New Zealand, and France. It's a Canadian success story. Jamie Davis and one of the show's creators, Mark Miller, are here in Ottawa today. They will be at tonight's Canada Media Fund showcase at the Sir John A. Macdonald Building, and I invite all of my colleagues to come out and meet these true road warriors.